Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. New game tonight, Hacknet. Unfortunately, Twitch seems to be having a lot of problems right now. That might be from that big old storm that rolled through the Midwest earlier today. Got some hail by me, so it's like, oh, nothing's damaged. Nothing was damaged, so everything was fine. So, hopefully it comes back at some point tonight, but if it doesn't, no biggie. We're just going to keep going. So this is Hacknet. I got a couple minutes to play this at PAX. It's pretty sweet. It's supposed to be a spiritual successor to Uplink, which was a lot of clicking about style hacking. This is actual, this is actual type in stuff like at a terminal hacking. So this is really good. So let's get in there with Mr. Bond. Oh, geez, I got to register a password, huh? All right. Oh, I got to confirm it. Okay, in true hacker form. Once created, a session's language cannot be changed. Yep, fine, whatever. Let's get down to it. Whoa, geez, beep, beep. Oh, this is looking good. All right, looks like it's booting up. Boot complete. Okay. So this is one of the few games I'll ever willingly play on keyboard and mouse, since I actually need a keyboard. but I'm not getting any audio, either sound effects or music. But whatever. Oh, no, there's the music. Never mind. Strange, stranger than I expected. This was right in this past tense. It's over. It's bad if you're reading this, I'm already dead. Oh, that sucks for that guy. Or girl. Don't want to be sexist. Oh, here comes my terminal. Good, good, good. Initialize, loading modules. Actually, I want to see. I'm going to turn down the music volume just a touch. There we go. Okay. Oh, shit. Well, I hope whatever I skipped over wasn't important. Tutorial sequence by pressing the button. Oh, Jesus, fuck. All right, is there another different sound thing I can turn down a little bit? All right, hold on a second. We're going to adjust this a little bit. That's really fucking loud and scared me a little bit. And we're going to turn the music up a touch as well. All right, that should be a little bit better. I don't need, like, sudden shotgun blast scaring the shit out of me. Oof. Okay, all right. Connect IP, connect to my own computer, which is apparently 80.32.160.11. That is not, well, actually, that is a real IP address, but that's not my IP address. They probably should have used fake IP addresses like Uplink did. Oh, well, that's fine. Scan it for adjacent nodes. This will reveal more computers. All right, let's scan the shit. And I found something else, so that's good. So let's disconnect. Or maybe not. Let's look at a few things first. I can't. Oh, there we go. Okay, so proxy, firewall. Nah, nah, nah. Well, at least my machine is sort of protected. That's nice. Let's go back. Disconnect. Connect to an outside computer, blah, 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 blah. USC Act. That, I don't think that's a real act, so they probably faked that. But I think that is a real act in so much as it's illegal. Computer Fraud and Abuse Act, CFF, the CFAA in the good old US of A. Connect to an outside machine, click blue node. Okay. Starship Tech, all right, generic name. That's cool. It'll be a primary interface for navigating and interacting, blah, 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 blah. Command can be run by typing it out and pressing enter. Security is going to be by probe or Nmap. All right, so they got that. All right, let's do Nmap. Boom, 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 bam, boom, bam. Port hack. Cool, so apparently I'm now an admin on the system. Neat. If only it were actually that easy in real life. Sometimes it is, actually, come to think of it. Oof. All right. Use the scan command. This file, investigate file system. All right. Oops. All right. So I'm going to be using probably Linux style commands because that's what I'm mostly used to. So hopefully they've got all of them mapped in such a way that it won't be a problem for me. All right, change directories. Oh, okay. So then it brings up this nice little file browser too. So that's good. Empty. Ooh, data. Binary data. All right. So let me do a little poking about. Let's see what we got here. Actually hit the right keys. Okay, how about help 2? Probe. XC, huh? Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Replace, analyze, solve. Is there a page 3 to this? 3 of 3. Is there a page 4? There is not a page 4. All right. Fair enough. Okay, CD home. IRC log. I like the writing style of this already. It's like typical stupid nerd culture, of which I am a part, of course. All right, that was a pretty boring log, actually. Anything in there? Some more data, which doesn't really mean anything to me. Windows 98, nice. Very topical. Oh man, it's always interesting to see the style they go for some of these hacking type games. Really, the only one I've ever played in the past is Uplink. Logs, okay, connection, admin, all right, that's all me. AV800, full screen, alt tab, da da da. Okay. Let's look at sys once. Yeah, okay. All right, so we're gonna go RM star. So there, it's just that easy to clear your tracks, kids. Not really. But that's cool. I like that. All right, locate the process of this ID of this terminal tutorial program and kill it. All right. Do they have PS on here? They sure do. Kill 181. Oops, not 292. 181. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I got a new mail. This is you might be the only person that can make things right. Okay, right now I'm trapped. There's no way. I'm not enough time. Need your help. Something you need to take care of first. The faster, the better. It wasn't meant to be released as it is now. After a while, my tracker will activate itself. Can't let that happen. Connect to your own node. It should be green, and then find and delete it. I don't know if I want to delete something called Security Tracer. But we'll find it, I guess. Am I connected to my own? All right, let's do this. All right, well, I will trust mysterious email that I just got. Boom. Okay. I know this probably doesn't make any difference as far as the game, but I like to be part of the story, so we'll just make up a little bit of story as we go along. Okay, looks like I got a new email from this dude. Keep me safe from my own computer. Well, that's actually important, so thank you for telling me about that, bro. When I start, you're going to need a few things. Port hack alone is going to cut it. Blah, 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 blah. Check out a friend of mine who goes by Viper. Ugh, yeah. Typical stupid, like, 80s, 90s hacker culture. Stupid names. I have no trouble getting into this file. Finding something useful might be a bit more of a challenge. You can, for the most part, ignore the generic files. Stuff that gets logged or saved. IRC logs and the like. Custom name things like EXE files are what you want to look out for. Using SCP. I don't like SCP. That's fine. Let's grab that shit. Okay, navigation, CD and CAD, I already pretty much knew that. And the tab for autocomplete, we'll keep that one up for now. And let's go to... Alright, let's try the good old port hack. The good old one command fits all master key. And I found a... Wow, that's pretty low security if I could just run that and be done with it. But okay, that's fine. uh, These might actually be real YouTubers. Which is kind of funny. I like that. Can I just back up? I can. Okay, there. Notes. I want that sweet new Haxer program. Oh my god. Stupid lead speak. The server Golem told me about this. So sick. I can't wait to try it out. Okay, that's fucking useless. Oops. Just did that. ASDF. Proxy server. Huh, that might be interesting. So let's, was it 139? Shit. Alright, let's go back in there. 230. Ah, good. They do put the command back up there. That's good. 230. Entropy test server. Throw it up. And a proxy. So. Oh, really? You're not going to let me do that, huh? Okay. Alright, that's fine. Back to this one then. Let's go back to file system, home, null draft. Only visited school in year 11, holy shit. Thanks for a little help, I need some new software for a school project called FTP. But it's really useful, cost a lot though. I ran out of the money you spent last time, all this IT project software is really expensive. $2,000, holy shit, that's probably not worth it at all. Best to go to other places for that sort of thing, right? Alright, let's look at logs. I think this is all my activity that I just did. SSH crack, hey, look at that. Grab that shit. Oh, actually I need... let's see if they put man in here. Yeah, oh no they didn't. Shit. Okay, L2. L3. I'm such a bad hacker, I don't know SCP's stuff by default. From remote machine to specified local folder, okay. SCP SSH crack. It does autocomplete. Awesome. Boom jams. Let's check out system just because. It looks like some pretty typical shit. So, let's clear our tracks. Just in case. Not that I'm doing anything illegal or anything. Alright, good. So now we've got SSH crack. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. Actually, did I not do a scan on this one? Ah, there we go. Asset cache. Can I move these around? No. All right. That's going to do it on its own then. All right. Probe. Okay. Let's just look around. Well, let's log in first. Ah, fudge. Nope. Okay, how about just a good old port hack? Nope. Ah. Okay, so I'm gonna try some. No, huh? No port. Alright, well. So thankfully, the SSH crack isn't a real world thing yet. That would be kind of scary. Hey, there we go. Injecting syndicated UDP traffic, bypass firewall to unallow unrestricted traffic. Okay. So. I'm gonna be super paranoid. Oh, I can't. That's right. Okay, so I can't get rid of my logs yet on that one. Let's go probe. SSH, whatever. Ah, but they got a proxy on that one, you shits. Okay. Okay. Do Okay, so I don't think that really matters since I could have done this anyways. And I already did. Just to be super sure. Okay. A proxy means I can't get past that. Okay. Alright, we're gonna do some poking around then a little bit. Alright. A little reading material. How did it go? Nightmare. Why I spent the night on the lookout. Super romantic. Started making out. Started fooling around, you know, and then, and sooner than expected, close to on sooner. Ha ha ha. Oh. Okay, so a little bit of flavor text. That's actually kind of cool. Keys, cash, got where? A little the first half. Call of Soldier, I love it. That's good. I like that a lot. Okay, worthless. I'm constantly looking at the phone. It's genius. that's pretty typical. Bloom does get the kids. Oh, wait. I saw that already. Okay. Take a gander at the email again. Oh, I'm supposed to reply to this when I get it. Duh. All right. Let's put in a little flavor text of my own. Oh, home and end doesn't work. Or actually, it might, but it doesn't move the cursor. That's unfortunate. Boom. This means you at least found something. I'm going to assume something really useful. Well, useful enough. Try breaking one of my old test servers. Viper had the sort of thing he's known for getting lying around. You should have everything you need to get in. Our non-basic programs need a port number. Okay, yeah. Find a port you need, blah, 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 blah. So you can hit tab to autocomplete. Yes, I knew that. Thank you. All right, so let's grab the link to that. And we'll grab the security basics. And looks like I already know all that. So, we're good to go. So let's go into here, disconnect, and make sure to close all my connections here just in case. Bitwise test PC. All right, let's see what you got. 2. All right, good old port hack. All right, throwing some shade at Sony. I like that. That's really good. Oh man. These are Staples Burger King applications to failed test. Perfect. I like that too. That's a good math teacher. The sign of a good math teacher right there. 23% drop in temperature. Wow, that's almost 25%. It's one of the worst cons I've ever heard. Okay, the flavor text is good. A little bit of humor. Honestly, let me check out the bag. In the shitstorm, blah, 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 blah. Clear the browser history. Yep, that'll cover your tracks. Yes, where our static image falls down, I'll take a list and we'll grab a pint to celebrate. Okay. So a little bit of shady dealings going on here, it seems. If I told you what, did it work? Rick's banging down my door for the source. Let's read your bank accounts. All. Alright. Bill got fired. I'm safe. All right. Always say the Bill did me a favor. $10,000 kickback. Well, that's not bad. Okay. I got months of exclusives here. I'll hit you back next year. I like the little spelling errors too. That's some good flavor. Congratulations. You win. It's fantastic. All right. Got worthless data there. Ah, good old fork bomb. What? Oh, that might be interesting though. Sets up a remote host on a system where you have admin access. It can be run on your own system as a defensive measure. See trap for details. Okay. Okay. All right. So logs bin sys. All right, you know what? Just for the sake of completeness, oops. I'm gonna clear my logs, and then we're gonna fork bomb the hell out of this one. It seems like very poor practice to put fork bomb into bin, but whatever. What's the other one? Shell. All right, let's go into my own machine here. Set up shell. Interesting. Closed. Okay. Ooh, it's getting sparky outside. Hopefully I don't lose power. Like, for reals. Overload. I probably don't want to overload my own shell on my own machine. That would be a bad idea. Okay, so let's let's go into here. Let's take a good old look at everything. You know what? Just for grins. Ah, need to be an admin to run a fork bomb. I guess that makes sense. Reload. What does that mean? I'm gonna try it. All right, I'm not sure what that did, but okay, we'll just go with it. Oops, disconnect, please. And I think it highlights each one that I've got access to. So, but it uses some RAM to do that garbage. Okay, that's fine. Asset cache. Let's see what we're dealing with here. Port 22 is open, but I've got a firewall. So let's go back to that email. See if there's any other hints here. Hey, tabbed autocomplete commands, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. Oops. If I can type here. Is there anything else in bin that I wanted? No. Ah, that's right. This was the it's the one I fork bombed. Okay. And I can't run port hack because that firewall's active, right? I can't run fork bomb because I don't have admin. Can't log in because I don't have credentials. Can't run a scan on shit that I don't have admin access to, it seems. Is there proxy detected so I can't run the SSH crack on it, right? Or solve? No, wait. I need to go back to the one that's the firewalled one here. Where's the one that's about solve? Oh, there we go. Okay, analyze. Ah, there we go. That's what I was looking for. I suppose I can highlight, huh? Okay. Well, let's pass on the target machine, blah, 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 replace, reboot. Damn. That was worth a try. I didn't anticipate this becoming a puzzle quite as quickly as it did. But you know what? That's fine. Let's just poke around a little bit. Back to this one. This one has a proxy but no firewall, right? Okay. PS? Notes. Oh shit. That's my process table, not the remote process table. Well shit. Okay. Let's head back on home here. Let's see what else we got. That's it, huh? Suppose I could clear my own logs just to keep myself safe. Not that I expect that'll do anything, but whatever. Interesting. Okay. Is there any hint that I missed? I kind of just skimmed over this email, so who knows? Attempt auto complete. Yeah. Okay. Well, did I miss something on this dude's machine? No, I got that one already. Ugh. Yeah, just a bunch of system files. Okay. I already skimmed my way through all these files. Oh wait, what's this? That's named a little bit differently, so let's grab... Oh, to local folder sys. I probably didn't want to do that. Is there not a misc folder in there? There is a misc folder. What the hell? Oh, do I have to do that? Alright, so this isn't as convenient of a terminal as I am very much used to. What happened to it? Didn't I move that? Ugh. What the hell happened to that file? Here. Wait, the logs. Well, at least it's a misc. Really? It said it failed, though, didn't it? Oh, really? That... No shit. Okay. No, I was on his little test machine here, I think. Here. Okay. SCP LE home misc. Okay, that works. Cover my tracks one more time. Oh wait, that's not going to help me because I can't up. Well, maybe I can. And no clear. Yeah, there is an upload. Duh. Okay. It'd be kind of a ridiculous hacking game if there was no upload. All right. So now let's go back to the one with a firewall but not a proxy, which was excuse me, this one, I think. Yeah. All right, upload home misc L dash whatever. I can't upload because of that. Okay. Well, what the deuce? Alright, let's inject a little flavor text here. Oh, well shit. That's all I need to do is fucking reply. Alright, great. Everything on any modern OS is tracked and logged in the log folder. If only it were that simple. Go in there and RM star the whole thing. Yep. Okay. Oop. All right, we got another PC. All right, let's use all of our knowledge. Okay, and now port hack. Okay, no problem. All right, let's just take a quick peek through this stuff. You don't understand choices I made, don't expect it to, blah, 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 blah. Common decency is to respect those choices. Ha, ha, ha. Good luck, my friend. Whether you're willing to do that, sorry, I need to leave Boston. Can't bear to be in the same city. That's the wrong bear there, bro. Knowing I'm here, I don't know why I was living in the same place, ignoring my existence. Okay, fair enough. Don't even understand, trying to explain this transit. Ooh, okay. I have to be with James. All right, okay, you know, typical bigoted crap. All right, that seems accurate, unfortunately. No, I haven't made this decision lately, something I have to do, blah, 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 blah. Okay, you know, pretty typical. Oh, this is a draft, not actually sent, okay. That might be important. Let's add a note here. 14L51066. All right, this is police num, blah, 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 blah. Claim num, AH886, just in case. Can I edit that? Fuck, I can't edit that, can I? All right, well, that's fine. Ready to stream, depends, you're ready to dial. Shut up, Johnson. I'm gonna get peanut butter microchips. What's all takes? Just Hellerfront, da 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 da. I don't really know. This Skull Beast is Pierce and Elise, blah 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 blah. Streaming schedule is messed up right now. It's not what I expect. The schedule is a mess of guesswork and broken dreams. Sounds like you dudes need a better schedule then. Or ladies. I don't wanna be sexist. Whoever that happens to be. Get a schedule, scrubs. All right, laptop. Insurance won't cover. Personal insurance. Not declared prior to incident. Police can investigate, can't cover, blah, 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 blah. Okay, so I'm guessing this dude got his laptop stolen. Nice, okay, well, I'm gonna keep that just in case that happens to be useful info. Let's go home stash, I guess. Wow, that is a slow ass transfer for 14k of stuff. I think inclusive got Lee's laptop was stolen at convention, contained the dossier reports. Oh, the plot thickens. Most likely went over here, we're sure I had. We'll submit the details of what we found soon. Okay, something's going on with this dude. I was about to say, log invalid, what? Yeah, there we go. So, valence dossier. Let's just remember that. Oh, wait, I'm gonna close that. Valence dossier I've got, okay. Empty bin, empty sys. Ah, I bet that's the dude who wants to cover his tracks. Okay, okay. I got you, bro. I'll just take a few things myself, just in case. All right, time for a little bit of storytelling. At least if you've done well, and well, this all might actually be worth something. Is that too much to hope for? Yeah, probably. I just don't have the time to write this whole thing. There's way too much to learn. I don't have time to do any of it. I need to ask something more. Jeez. Fucking selfish prick writing these fucking autoresponders. Group that goes by Entropy that's currently accepting members will be able to teach you more. When you're ready, I'll contact you again. You need Entropy, you need to bypass proxy server. A few shells. And on computers you've already got admin access on should be able to overload. Hmm. Okay. Yeah, I already had the test server. Proxy server info. Run shells and computers you have admin access to a shell. Connect to a target computer, probe its security. Use the shells to overload target proxy. Okay, that AD will have blah 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 more info. Okay, let's check it out. Oh, nice. Let's just take a quickie peek around here. Ah, proxy and firewall, you shits. Of course. Alright, proxy zero, quick buffering layer, blah blah blah. Yeah, that's pretty typical. Filters, caches, monitors incoming traffic, yada yada yada. Let's fall on proxy is their upper memory limit, when reached, force them to allow unchecked traffic to pass through. To exploit this hack, testers often run shells on other computers and attackers access to. Then with a collection of shells on servant machines, will connect to a target computer and use the shell's overload functionality to flood the target's part of the junk data, allowing other potentially harmful traffic through. I'm pretty sure that's not how proxies get broken, but whatever. You know, it's fine. Suspension, disbelief, and all that. EXE, blah, 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 and all that stuff ready. Shells, blah blah blah, overload. Okay, so here, this is what I wanted to know about. This network is proxy service, I'm gonna flood the target machine, blah 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 blah. So running this mode will notify the running user when a foreign user connects to the machine running the shell and allow an emergency fork bomb flood to be executed on all other users connecting to it remotely. Nice. Alright. Good thing I've got that running. Okay, alright, that's good. Firewall analysis. Blah 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 blah. So they're starting to prevent automated foreign traffic. Okay. Yeah, pretty typical. Can be configured to prevent all security critical traffic unless it's prefixed by a firewall solution. Password, lol. Yeah, okay. Distinct difference between the two. The firewall solution will need to be provided before an unsyndicated login attempt can be attempted. Effectively meaning that any known password cracking software will be useless while a firewall is active. Firewall complexity can be examined using analyze. Running the analyze command multiple times to automatically detect patterns in the response data headers and only eliminate characters that can guarantee are not part of the correct firewall solution. Once the solution is found, the command solve can be used to attempt to syndicate. Nice. Okay. That's good to know. Advanced proxy servers. All right. Second in computer. Blah 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 blah. Maybe by default to ward off traffic, they might be considered network threats such as FTP flooding at the cost of needing to whitelist desirable traffic. Blah 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 blah. So inconvenient or correctly configured and entirely prevent the executed programs could compromise. Okay. Upper memory limit, which I read about already. Okay. Passive traces. This is an increasingly hostile and active world, blah 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 blah. Digital security suites generally include some method of tracking, blah 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 blah. Actually, imperfect science, the two generally recognized forms of traces, active and passive. Okay, that's kind of correct. As it is convenient, running a machine attempts to detect hostile action and mount a tracing action against it. The method of doing so varies per RDP.
Oh, excuse me, I'm a little tired.
And consequently, the time it generally takes to complete does too. A passive trace can, in theory, be prevented from completing by using a self-induced crash at the exact time that the ping arrives from the hostile server, giving it no return, such that it assumes that the packet never arrived. Most level integration, not a known feature, blah 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 blah. Okay, pretty typical. Packet trace. That traces are tracking after outages taken by an individual working against either a currently active connection or more commonly logs left on a server. Oh, okay. Well, there's the reason for disconnecting that crap. Blah 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 blah. He's done many times to breach security and knows using the routing path, blah, 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 blah. Wiping away a chain in the connection link sensor as the pursuer has nothing to follow. Recommended that active traces to be mounted against the assailant is done as soon as possible. Okay, alright. So me being paranoid and deleting logs multiple times is probably a good thing at this point. That's all we got there. Alright. I've got no login, and this thing is pretty well secured for being a general education server. Okay. Disconnect. Alright, I'm gonna be right back in this quick sec here. Oops, wrong title card. There we go. Okay, yay, looks like Twitch is back. Great. Well, their connection problems are not my problem. I wonder if they were affected by the huge storms too. Alright, so, what was I gonna do here? I was gonna take a quick poke around some other PCs. This one, I think. Oh, right, I was gonna run some shells. Shell there. Shell there. What else do I have access to? This one. Shell there, and then connect to the one I need to get into, which is this one. Probe that sumbitch. Overload. Boom jams. All right. And run the good old SSH crack. Ah, insufficient memory. Damn it. All right, can I just close these shells and everything will be fine? I hope. Oh, yeah, I could probably get rid of that one too. Okay, do that. All right, good there, and then a good old port hack. Boom. Download this file to blah 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 blah. Okay, I can do that. SCP entropy induction test to home misc, I guess. Oh, good old flavor text. I love it. That's really good. Stormwind and Zero Cool. Oh boy. Blah, 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 blah. Looks so gold. Okay, a little bit of flavor there. Okay. So another thing about getting to places you don't belong. Those idiots are a storm, and then they're in the bounce of Shade 3. Lady's auction house patch, this is a super fan, blah, 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 blah. So you stick it to them, bring that auction house down. If you want it, leave a text file in here, and I'll find you. Okay. How do I make some, how do I make a file here? Oh, there we go. Okay. Just over the line, okay. Pretty pissy, so like fire Chinese continues to be hammering the servers all night, requesting gold, okay. All right, then. So I can remove a file. Can I make a file? I can upload a file. Oh, wait. Actually, I think I know how to do this. Let's go to notes. No. Okay, I did that already. What else do I need to do here? It says I just need to drop a text file. It doesn't say what it needs to be in, so I can just dump. I can just dump that one, I guess. All right, we can do that. Which one was I on? This one here. Not log. Gosh dang it. In here. Upload. Is it home misc? And yeah. All right, well, we'll see what that does, if anything. And nothing in sys. All right, well, while I'm here, clear them tracks just in case. Okay. And it said I should have been able to get that. But, all right, time to write a story a little bit. Oopsie. I did not do the right thing there. Okay. Alrighty. Shit. Mission incomplete. Bullshit. I did exactly what you said to do, you ass. Okay, maybe I didn't complete that then. Please don't tell me I have to wait some few minutes of real time or whatever for this to actually catch up with me. That would be kind of garbage. All right, so let's get rid of that for now. We'll go back to, what was it, this one? We'll grab this one. CP entropy. Oh, okay. So I just needed to download it straight up. I couldn't put it anywhere else. Nice. First graduate that located by a grown entrance game, all to an experience that relatively trivial if you actually seem to manage it. You'll be able to officially join the group as further confirmed, blah 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 blah. Slashbot, nice. Casting shade at Slashdot. Now I like it. I like the style. Negative stance for dentistry and we'd like to temporarily disable the operation and the second test of your ceiling and bring down the server's message board. If you can, leave the non-entropy related articles and the rest of the server intact. I don't wish to be needlessly destructive. It's not a request to simply wipe the server clean. We just want that program brought down. Damn. See, if it was more destructive, that would actually be a little bit more fun. But whatever. That's fine. Alright, cover my tracks one more time. Alright, what do we got? Just a proxy. Alright, I just need a couple shells to bring this sumbitch down here. Alright, then the sage crack 22. Okay, and then a good old port hack. They just want me to take down the suspicions arising and malicious hacking. Okay. Microsoft phone, lol. Okay, so just those two pretty much. Okay, so removed config.sys, no probs. Okay, so RM entropy, whatever. RM suspicions. Backup one. RM config.sys. And then clear my logs. All right, we're done here. All done. Execution of your first contract has proved your abilities. Welcome to Entropy. All right, cool. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Oh no, don't worry, you're not late. Twitch was having a bit of troubles for like the first hour, so not a problem at all. A small welcome gift on the user details of the admin account to our assets server. Yay, yay, yay. Help yourself to any programs you might need and view our mantra. Once you're geared up, reply to this address, it'll be arranged a true test. Oh boy. Okay, so I've already Oh, there's an asset cache. Right. Admin Rosebud. Lol. Awesome. Okay. Cool things. Well, let's see if it works on this one too. Nope. All right, that's fine. I actually want to see, is this the one with the firewall? Yeah, fuck. All right. Rosebud. Okay, so I need to crack everything to get backdoor access here. Backdoor. Everything else looks kosher there. Let's look at the file system here. Well, the Christian and Bible from the message word of God, blah 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 blah. It saddled his ass. It's Moab, since Moab, blah blah blah. Oh, God was kicked from Christian, my sage writer, and I'm never gonna be able to come back in this channel again. The damn, it's worth it to see that. Lol. Oh man. What is this wall of text that's affronting your eyes? Well, it's not all text, so there's some graphics down here. This is Hacknet. This has actually been out for year and a half, 2 years or something, and they're doing an expansion end of this year. It's one of the games I got to try at PAX. I had a lot of fun with it, actually. I'm a terminal geek, so anything with the typings and the hackings and the such is pretty cool in my eyes, even if it's not shooty McShoot Banks like I'm used to. So I'm not quite sure what the purpose is yet. I guess we kind of figure out the story as we go along. Oops, I forgot to read that second one here. Stole the cookie from the cookie jar. Oh, the flavor text is good. I like it. I like it a lot. 13 by looking what I'm writing. Oh, gee, go figure, Hitler. Wow. Godwin's Law in action. Oh, that's good flavor text too. Man, they got IRC chat down pat. Three pillars, I strive to follow in all things. Justice and righteousness. All right, I agree. Create and share more than you destroy. Okay, also agree. Never have an excuse not to improve. Okay, you know, that seems reasonable. That seems reasonable. I cannot fault him for that. Ooh, FTP bounce. I will take that. Ooh, excuse me. The shooty shoot bangs. You'll miss them. Ah, don't worry. Probably do another shooty McShoot bang after this game here. Not sure quite how long this is going to take. So far as I know, it's fairly short. All right, so we got FTP bounce. Got SSH crack. All right, wait. Why are those different? Weird. All right, cover my tracks just in case. You never know. And we're done here. So, so what did I need to do? Just kind of reply to this, right? And user details, blah, blah, blah. Once we're geared up, reply. Okay. I'm just going to make up my own story. Geared up and ready, son. Da-da-da, 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1. Not like it matters, but it's fun. I formally invite you to be an accepting entropy contract attached to the location of the group's secure contract database along with login credentials necessary to access it. Feel free to accept and complete initial contracts at your leisure. Be in contact again to gauge your progress soon. All right. Rosebud. Oh, they're reusing passwords. That is not safe, guys. But whatever. Okay, so presumably I shouldn't need to add that more than once, but whatever. Okay. All right, now we're getting into it. Bud. Can't get into it, huh? Well, that's right. Not everything is for everyone. I mean, client needs some of his data from game server deleted to regain productivity. Sure, I'll do that. Dire prediction. Unfortunately, no one in my incompetent office is capable of fixing this issue for me. This forced my hand to resort to outside help, as distasteful as that is to me, and for more someone assured me this line is secure, so I'll be brief. This is a game point, clicking on which to prove my clear dominance, that there's not a reset button. Server and delete my state file and crush it once more, username and max, feel free to bask in the glory of my current achievement. Oh, come on, Walker Texas Ranger isn't so bad. But if you're considering this better than that, you know, I don't disagree. All right, so we got point clicker server there. Let's grab the handle there. Earn achievement before resetting. Okay. Oops, that's not the one I wanted. I wanted this one. Ugh, ugh, ugh. Wow. All right. Well. So let's get a good old SSH crack 22 FTP 21. That's taking its sweet time. All right, good there. Ugh. All right, so we're in, I think. What the hell? Oh my God, is this actual? Wow, they actually put a fucking sub game in here. That's pretty rad. This is ridiculous. This is really ridiculous. Why am I doing this? Okay. Exit. All right. I'm already in. So let's. Nothing on the local network. Let's see what we got. So nothing. They want to come our day so we can fuck nice. Ah, the flavor text is good. I like it. In my apartment comes connected to my wireless, seems to think they're super cool hackers running a completely insecure network. Yeah, it's pretty typical. Loads of horse porn. Careful, bro. They might be into that. Don't want to help him out unnecessarily. Internet domain name, someone I like already taken. Oh my goodness. You can guess, still get one from a strange country. Oh no. Oh no, that's really bad. Oh boy. Oh boy. All right, what else we got? System, blah, 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 default boot module. Ugh. Saves, config, important, read me, don't crash. Never delete or rename config.ini. Removing it causes instant crash. Do not test this. Oh man, don't tell me not to do something. I'm just gonna do it. Oh jeez, look at this. So what's this dude's name? Manksk? Ugh. Holy shit. Okay. Yeah, that dude's been spending some serious time on the little point clicker. Buttworm, the Monty. Serious C, but oh boy, I hope that doesn't mean what I think it means. Chunky Monkey. Oh, I've got one. That's right, because I started it. Oops. Okay, so I got to get rid of good old Mengst here. And you know what? Because I'm an asshole, I'm going to delete that config ini they told me not to delete. Clear my tracks, and then we'll be done. I wonder if that'll actually fail the mission I took. I wonder what puzzle came in to absolutely everything it told you not to. Hey, you know, I'm not going to trust a little big boomy-ass voice from the sky. That seems like a stupid idea. And I ain't going to trust no random-ass text file either, so I'm going to delete that shit. Okay, so I got done with that. Let's reply to this fucker and tell him the job's done. Oops. Accidentally crashed the server. Saws, bro. Successful, even. Awesome. I like it. Reported a success and is pleased with my work. Well, I did delete his save file, but I also crashed the game, so who knows? Read except for the contracts and contact database. Yay. 80 out of 100. Not bad for doing a simple ass hack job. Okay, so I don't need to type that in every time. Counterhack, back to school, XC project, leave a clone of enabled internal product, still for Starship solutions gone awry. Ooh, that is a paradox, isn't it? Oh well. I stand by my accidental, maybe not rebelliousness. Alright, let's just do these from top to bottom, seems the way to go. And is a company hiring less well-meaning hackers to retrieve some sensitive data, blah, 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 blah. This is dissuading companies from using I'm gonna ensure the transaction doesn't go smoothly. Okay, well, let's do it. You won't send me a glowing red button no matter what it does. That's a good idea. Because you know I'll click the shit out of that glowing red button. Company PP marketing, you're still hiring a freelance. Ha, PP. Hire for that hacker to break into rivals company servers, blah 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 blah. Hacker transferred the data to PP and ruined it for the actual creators. Aw, wah wah. Sort of corporate espionage is exactly the sort of business that gives hacker groups their bad reputation. Well, duh. Well, we're not really even interested in policing this in its entirety as blatant advertising, blah 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 blah, and so we'd like to ensure that doesn't pay off. We don't know exactly what the file is called, so you might have to do a little digging once you're in. You're looking for a stolen mail list. Might be archived or encrypted. We want it deleted. I might actually download it just in case. But the company may be prepared for this eventuality and might have some security countermeasures in place. Good to know. Let's go to it. Probe that shit. What are we dealing with? Proxy? Whatever. Let's get a couple shells going. I'm gonna crash the shit out of that. Oh, do I have admin access to this? I might. Let's do it. Let's use it. Okay, and I need to go to there. Overload. I got a stupid ass active trace. Okay. What do we need? We need SSH. Oops. Yeah, that big red timer in the lower left isn't exactly filling we with fear here, fellas. Since I've got a minute and a half to take care of this. Oopsie. FTP. Man, I could make a sandwich with all the time that's there. Oh, wow. That's even actually more than 90 seconds. Okay, I'm in. Port hack. I do dig the font they're using for that, though. That's neat. It has a very Russian-style feel to it. Okay, so long as I'm star. Okay, well, we'll just do that. Seems to have gotten rid of the trace. All right, so what was I doing? What was I supposed to do? I'm supposed to delete something, right? PP marketing, haha, PP. No, the corporate image, truly is war, and yeah, I'm sure you're fighting a war on the front lines of marketing. Right. Winning here is America's number one corporate marketing firm, blah, 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 yada, 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 stronghold, blah, 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 ensure internal presence, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, whatever. BS. Dress code. Okay, this should be a good read. This is required to conform to the following dress code. Business suits and... Oh, man. IBM style full-on suits, huh? Okay. White, light blue, ivory, or gray button-up shirts. Ugh. Black, red, blue, purple, or green. Ugh. Solid colors only. No patterns. Wear open collar shirts are permitted to wear a plain colored scarf. Black or brown polished shoes. Plain navy blue work. Clean. Ugh. Ugh, that sounds like garbage. You should file a grievance with a coworker. Let's file, submit a 106B form, blah, 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 blah. Outline complete with evidence within 30 days, yada, 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 yada. Okay, 12 months, nice. Question all emails, send a complaint. Any external letters to be scanned from malicious information regarding internal practices, requests have been approved, blah, 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 blah. Basically looking for evidence that winners a shared trade secrets. Okay, that guy's screwed. Shady dealings. Okay, well, just in case, we're gonna grab that file, and we're gonna throw it in the stash. No, SGP. I'm an idiot. Also gonna help this Kevin Winters dude out, even though I don't know him. Pizza and open-faced grilled cheese with tomato sauce. Maybe? Are you basing the definition of sandwich just that it's on some sort of starch? A bread, if you will? Or a crust? If so, then yes, I agree. Entirely. Disasters. At least we got something out of you if we can't use it. Alright, well. We're not going to delete that yet. I'm going to take a poke around. Looking at the S3 on the weekend? No, why? Their files are something abandoned. These are off the charts and no logs. Okay, well, that guy's screwed. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Just gonna warn you beforehand, there's no shooty McShoot bangs this time around. Probably for this week. Excuse me. I don't think I was gone. I said we're gonna fit. Was it Letterman and Weinstein? That's a good set of executive names. You were on here and checked for a while. Nothing happened. Yeah, Twitch was down for a bit. So I was reconnecting periodically, and I just was able to get out to Twitch by 8 o'clock or so, or 20 minutes or so. I was still going, though, so it was just Twitch that was having a bit of a trouble time. Well, maybe they're shooting in this game. I don't know. just started, so it's pretty early yet. Maybe don't get fired. I'll tell you later. Okay, whatever. Circulate, and you only expect us to work overtime and not get paid for it. To surprise me. All right, looks like all the rest of this is pretty garbage. All right, so what was I supposed to delete? Just the fucking secure mail list, I think. And we'll also get rid of the mail list info, just in case. And then cover my tracks because I'm a paranoid sumbitch. Okay, we're done here. Okay, so I don't need to add my own flavor text. Make it successful. Client recently reported success. I'm pleased with my work. I'm not free to accept further contracts. Am I gonna get like paid for this crap that I'm doing, you shits? That would be really fucking helpful, wouldn't it? Well. Alright, back to school. I'm kind of concerned about their IT department accessing private student data. They don't want anything deleted, but want to discreetly find their IT staff's private passwords so they can investigate themselves. Alright. Nice. Is there an end goal? Presumably. I think it's a goal that you figure out as you go through. But the story so far... I'm going to accept this one. The story so far is that this hacker dude named... Or lady, don't want to be sexist. This hacker person named Bit is probably dead. And he's leaving this autoresponder or whatever the first person that fucking finds it, which happens to be me, of course. Video game logic. And we're just going from there. I got inducted into this hacker collective entropy or something. Okay, that means they're quietly gaining their IT staff's admin passwords so they can perform an investigation as to what data, blah, 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 blah. Try to preserve all the data the way you find it, and tampering could mess with their judgment. If you're a part of it, you need to break in, clear your tracks, and reply to this with the password to the server. We'll take care of contract and contacting the school and sending the details over. All right, fair enough. All right, let's go to work. There is a proxy, though. Okay, no probs. I think we'll only need one shell for this, honestly. That's going really slow. Let's get another one involved in that. Which one did I just pull up? There we go. Shell in the game fully functional with my one-liner work on it. No, unfortunately not. It's not like a real shell with everything else in it, which is unfortunate, but they do have tab completion and command recovery, which is nice. So kudos to them for putting that in. Okay, so we got that bypassed SSH crack, I think is slightly faster than the FTP one. But I mean, if you're going to be writing one-liners like that, why would you even put an upper bound there? That seems kind of ridiculous. All right, so we're done with those shells, and let's see, port hack. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Different type of game for me? Yeah, I guess it is. At least a different type for streaming, that's for sure. Because I did play a fair amount of Uplink back in the day, and that was kind of a hackish click around, get into systems type thing as well. But I like this one a bit better since there's actual typing involved. Okay, so what are we doing here? We're finding passwords. People not to trust. Oh, that's good to have that in a fucking list. Or a text file, chat log, whatever. Pick up some herb. Oh man, way to use the code words for the Mary Jane, man. Good work, Jingle. How much for an ounce? Wow, 145 for an ounce. That seems a little high. And again, I wouldn't exactly know about such things, would I? Yeah, 45 is a primo. Yeah, yeah. Cool. Got your IP address. I'll just swing by. Lol, way to go, Jinkle, you idiot. Walked right into that one. Oh man, that's funny. Alright, let's look at some other shit here. Nothing in the bin, nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna clear some logs here before we do anything, or after we do something serious. Okay, game over, no problem. You want to hear the chill music with me flapping my gums over the top? That's your prerogative, I guess. All right, so I already read that one. All right, Steph, top search history. Google is the top search term. Somehow I think that should probably be down on number 9. Google boobs, boobs, sex, side boob, porn, how to disable porn filter, things that get past porn filter. Civil War paintings, GTA, twerking. What is twerking? Twerking techniques. That one topless chick in that French war painting. Sports and sports ball. All right, that's a good search list. I like that. I can get into that. Announcements. Internet proxy server outages. Some of our staffing body doesn't know what the proxy server going down means. Clearly some of our students do. Some students worked out that, well, if our internet was still active, the search filter wasn't. And in the space of the 20-minute outage, downloaded a total 22 terabytes of porn. Holy shit. That's awesome. That's super awesome. School servers and various homeroom PCs to prevent this from happening, blah, 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 blah. Wow. That school must have one hell of a connection if they managed to get 22 terabytes of porn in 20 minutes. Wow. I am impressed. Any you're searching for is La Liberté Guidant Le Peuple? Le Peuple? My French is a little rusty. Interesting. Oh, shit. Didn't want to click off of that. Oh, well. It's going to happen again real quick. There we go. Okay, cool. Cool. Good works, fucking school IT. That's awesome. All right, password memo. Think about security. Okay, this is going to be a huge goddamn hassle. Wow. Sadly, this all-star password, in more ways than one, about matches the level of school IT. In most school IT, at least high school IT. High school and grade school IT are about on this level. College IT is fortunately a little bit better, at least the one that I was at. Oh my goodness, really, just 7 stars. Ugh. Blah. Fuck. Super good. Alright, and I'm not supposed to mess with anything else according to the mission, so I guess I will listen and not do anything else crazy. Although, I do want to take a look at student emails. Oh, that's super sad. I kind of feel bad for casting shade on this high school's IT staff now. Almost feel bad about that. I almost feel bad about that. That's super sad. Oh, man. All right, so we got the password. It's just 7 stars. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oops. I don't know if he's a genius or an idiot. Probably an idiot. Well, let me check it myself. Verification script said it was working and I wanted to test that, huh? It's going to be a confusing reply. That's so super bad. Well, I got like half a dozen emails from that shit. Report of success and pleased with your work. Free to accept. I'm at 40 out of 100. All right, that's cool. The Catrex come out that requires to pick up some new tech as you're online now. It'd be convenient for us if you could accept this one and test it out for us. All right, maybe I can do that. Let's see if I use the phone. You're looking to find the password to the owner's email account on which you know he has synced to the device. Reply with the password and we'll take care of the rest. All right, fair enough. PowerBook Plus. Gee, wonder what that's targeting. What was that other email? Probably the same contact shit, right? This device scanner's upload to your asset server. Should run as a pretty standard connection targeted EXE. You need a bunch of files in the system folder. It needs admin access. Okay. When this is going, it should be fine if you lose or disconnect it, though. Basically, it works by checking through the backups made when device syncs to computer. Gee, that seems pretty prescient considering latest security faults and certain things. Then pretends to be the wireless sync of the way the device is an explorer to an open SSH port, etc., etc. There's no good access to the terminal on their own device. All the admin passwords are the same. Nice. Across the entire product range, Alpine. No need to think. We probably just saved you a million years or something. Expecting the payment that we agreed upon soon. Alright. Get admin access. Run device security. Login with admin Alpine. That's great. I love it. That's super fucking accurate. You know, this game is getting to be a little bit on the nose. Just a little bit. But that's okay. That's fine. As long as it's accurate. Okay, which one just showed up here? Bingo. Alright. I needed... Here we go. P-E-O-O-S, whatever. Okay, and then the one I want is not there, but here. All right, let's see what kind of security. Oh man, nothing. Not even a proxy. Oops, I need a port. Insufficient memory. Son of a bitch, you serious? All right, well, we'll wait for the SSH thing to go down there. Alright, well, that was pretty simple. Presumably this gets a little bit more tense later on, but I guess we'll just have to see. Okay. I'm supposed to run the EOS, whatever. Insufficient memory, son of a bitch. Okay, the password is Alpine, so let's close that one off. While we're waiting, we can read some flavor text here. E-phone 4S, lol. You'll be home by the end of the time you're done. Don't fall. It's useless fighting. You're never home. You're dead, blah, 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 blah. Wow. Oh, man. That's a bad situation. Pinging on E. Gee, I wonder what that means. He's chasing after the ice cream truck. I love it. That's funny. Oh, man. Okay. Anything else important here? Nope. All right. All right. Tracks covered. Let's connect to that E-phone 4S. I can actually just log in. Alpine. Am I going late since the late start? No, actually. It was just Twitch that had the problem. So I started normally at 7. Twitch connection just wasn't up. But I'll be probably pitching out at the usual time. Just cues. I'm super tired tonight, actually. I went to bed way later last night than I should have. Alright, so what am I doing? What am I supposed to do? For this mission? uh supposed to do on this mission? I've already forgot. Oh shit. Look out. Looking to find the password to the owner's email account. Okay. Core sys, runtime.bin. Lemon is bad and she should feel bad. She's not really all that bad against bosses, honestly. She'd be really cool. She'd be really good probably for boss rush. Maybe not for just a general speed run. Okay, mail. Oh, geez, look at that. Tintin 7. Because I'll probably forget it. Let's write it down. Pork buns. Oh, here's a good recipe for everybody. 250. Who measures shit in milliliters? Oh, that's right. The rest of the world, which has their shit in line. But they're still using, like, English measures, too. Like, teaspoon. Tablespoons. What the hell? Would you fucking make these consistent, please? Sugar and water to bowl, dissolve, add yeast, cover, and wait. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, pretty generic. Tortillas. Yeah, great. Recipe is worthless. All right, apps. Delicious Mecha Mark II. Damn, I was hoping I could actually run some of these. Hey, look at this. A man who never eats a pork bun is never a whole man. Yeah, I guess that's true. Never a full man either. Got a good racing vehicles punched. Okay, yeah, that sounds like a typical Animu game right there. There you go. There's a good quote for you. It's true, isn't it? I mean, America is the only fucking bass-ackwards country in this whole GD planet. Got our stupid measurements. Or no, wait, I guess. Wait, does the UK even use, like, English measurements? I feel like they don't. Alright, this is all a bunch of garbage. Ew. Oh, that top line, though. Never mind. I could be an asshole and delete all this guy's games, but I'm not gonna. Gym quest, get naked. Oh boy. Nice. You know, this list of games isn't, you know, too far off the mark for a typical ePhone user. Okay, all right, we're done here. We got the password. Let's get the fuck out. Oops. Oh, okay, good thing that didn't remove everything there. That would have been not great. North Africa uses Imperial units? I guess, yeah, since they were colonized, right? I guess that makes sense. Doesn't make it any less bass-ackwards, but you know, whatever. Alright, so I got the password. It's tin tin, whatever. I don't think I replied to that one. I replied to the other one. Okay, tin in 7. Very secure. Recent contact reported success. I was pleased with your work. You're not free to accept. Current ranking is 19 out of 100. Moving up the ranks real quick, like. Okay. Smash and grab, sailing on Let's see. Project. An exceptionally well fun has asked for some help in investigating coworker's tablet to see if it's being used for personal matters at work. Aw, man, don't begrudge a dude for using his tablet to look up porn at work. Everybody's got to do it at some point. Here's a poke around their system, made it look like they were obsessed with aliens. Might be a really dedicated role-playing group or a group of conspiracy theorists or somebody into alien porn. Don't be a judge. Don't be judgy. You don't have to throw a dash F on that arm to masquerade all files. That scares you. No, no, you certainly don't. Certainly don't. This is kind of like a weird-ass hybrid terminal from Windows, Mac, and Linux, it seems. So, kind of a mix of everything. I'm surprised DEL isn't in here. Oh, it is. Look at that. Shit. Yeah, I've certainly done my share of damage with an RM-RF. That's a bad thing. Don't use that on your root. Pro tip. Don't RM-RF your root. It's a bad time. Okay, I'm accepting this apparently. NC privacy citizens strictly a quiet internal matter, something they personally like investigating, hills of blah 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 blah. One of the prominent research leads in our science team here may be being less than productive. Less than productive than they should be. Go figure. Investigators haven't seen if anything's out of place. Their servers use a centralized data storage that mirrors files on an IB. Oh, I don't need that one anymore. I'd like you to investigate this and reply to me with the code you find that might be worth investigating. I have the ID marked at the top like this. Project ID, where blah 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 is the ID we're after. This is a direct link to the tablet in question. Thanks. Alright, what are we dealing with? Kind of super awesome security you got. A proxy. Whoa, don't go nuts. That's going really slow. Let's boot up another buster here. Alright, well that's doubly as slow, but okay. You know, I kind of dig doing a non-action game every now and again. It gives me time to drink. Okay, so I just need one, and I think the SSH one is probably faster. Which is probably bass-ackwards, by the way. The FTP crack should probably be a lot faster than the SSH crack. But whatever. It can't all be completely accurate. Alright, so good old port hack. Okay, what are we looking for? Xenogenetics. Extremely similar, just not an appearance in genomica. They're clones. Alright, well, that reads like conspiracy theorist nut job stuff, but okay, whatever. Like computers, alien flight computers, extremely interesting research piece, then they specialize, blah, 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 blah. Yada yada yada, this data implies a computer specialist in extremely long range navigation, blah 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 blah, fun surprising images, anatomical and medical information, hey hey, anal probes, was evaluated to be a form of alien pornography. Ah, nice. Some things never change. No visible reproductive organs, secretary appears to have fascination with the neck, underside of the jaw, and for reasons you can't yet understand. You know, neck and underside of the jaw fetish, that's not really the strangest thing out there. Just saying. Concrete information considers so weak point that may be difficult to target in the heat of battle. I would venture out on a limb and say that something's head is probably a good weak point for a battle, regardless. No matter what happens. Alright, so that was probably worthless. Oh wait, I already read that one. Laser rifle. Hey, now we're talking. Enhanced optics found the end of it was extremely successful. Flight technology is extremely promising. God, get a thesaurus. depend on the encryption algorithm used by the SSH and the FTP one. That's true. However, I think in general, FTP encryption is less strong. I think by default it's unencrypted, which is really super bad. So you should always be running it over explicit SSL or do the smart way and run it through SSH. Good ol' SFTP. Hot security tip for you. Idea. Shall attempt to make a rifle capable of endless sustained fire. Good luck. Idea, considering this is created a significantly more accurate and deadly weapon than our early efforts. It'll be something of a flat upgrade, blah, 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 blah. Okay, that doesn't seem relevant to what I'm looking for. Oh dear. A file in personal named the Penetrator. gaping dragon. Oh, jeez.
Oh, this game is making me uncomfortable now.
Lyrian power device is capable of extending and retracting an extremely durable alloy rod up to 2 feet at a rate of 200 oscillations per second.
Oh, no! Oh!
Crap. That sounds very painful. Why would you do this? Why would you do this? Alright, so what do I need to deliver to him? Like an ID number or something? Power source for previously unobtainable operating times and intensities. Careful attention and process should be paid to the outer bracket on the arm, which allows the attachment of a number of different heads. Oh my god, this is the worst. This is the worst, like, semi-porn I've ever read. Actually, no, it's not, but we're not going to go into that. Rod also needs to be detachable, described in note A12. Improve research efficiency greatly. Yeah, okay, sure. Man, I would hate to write up the autopsy for the first death caused by the gaping dragon. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, I'm done reading that. All right, what am I supposed to do for this mission? I got distracted by something. Reply to me with the code to any file you think might be worth investigating. Oh, man, I don't know if I want to share that. Oh, fuck. That's some nasty ass shit. But, you know, I'm not one to judge. If that's what gets you, going, a little alien dildo action. No judging. All right, I got to find that shit again. All right, they want the number to it. 4991. First, I'm going to clear my tracks because I don't want anybody tying me reading the semi-porn back to me. Oops. Whew. All right, RM Star, get that garbage out of here. All right, you're right. I will judge. I just won't judge out loud. That's my MO, is not to judge out loud. Because you're not going to stop people from judging, right? You're not going to stop them. They'll do what they do. So the least you can do to be a semi-okay person is to not judge out loud. All right, we're done here. 4991. Yay, I'm 1 out of 100, and I'm getting fucking mailbox blown up here. Alright, let's see what the rest of work, much more thorough, blah blah blah. It looks like the interrogation tooling. Oh no! Oh, that's being used for Oh no. Oh no. Okay, we're just gonna pretend that I didn't take that job. Can I delete this email? Oh, ugh. What's this? Very capable in a small amount of time and presence. Something bothering me that I'd like to help with. Relatively new but apparently talented hacker by the handle Naix. Bit over-aggressive. Guns have recently stolen a great deal of internal data, blah, 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 blah. Trying to view the hacker community. Okay, that's good. These kids are messages can be illegitimate. This doesn't mean our intentions are to harm. Yeah, sounds like a little bit of rationalization going on there, bro. Whatever. A lot of damage as ever. Like, should delete what he stole. The IP he used to access their servers is attached. The archive should be on that node somewhere. Recently acquired. It's been added to the asset server to aid me. Alright. Sounds good. I accept, even though they didn't really give me an option to accept. That's fine. Yeah, this actually feels. Oh. Ugh. Oh, I don't know how I feel about that code name. That's not super great. Ugh, I feel kind of dirty now. Actually, no, that's really funny. That's super funny. Okay, this feels like progress, so we're not going to do that yet. I will grab the whatever it is, though. SMTP overflow, yoink.
You know what? Since I am... Oopsie. I'm a paranoid SOB. I'm going to cover my tracks even on the official little thing here. I should probably cover my tracks on the contract DB as well. Oh, I don't have access to this. Well, let's fix that. Ah, I figured they would have everything locked down pretty well. You know, honestly, without ties to porn or porn-related accessories, Gaping Dragon is a pretty awesome name. Just saying. Okay, so I don't have access to that. That's fine. We'll cover our tracks later. Okay, so... Actually, I did want to go there. Legal clone of an enabled internal product. Direct and unauthorized clone of this company's product showing up on the market, giving the pirates profit for work that's not theirs. Take care of the offensive party. All right. Oh, shit. They won't let me do it because I'm already technically signed up for that other one. All right, fine. Whatever. All right, what are we dealing with? A proxy and a few other things. All right, no probs. Get a few things going here. Oh, that's right. I forgot I did that. That's awesome. I'll use the high school account too, just because. Oh, shit. They're tracing me with... Oh, those actually appear to be seconds. Okay. So I want SMTP whatever. Oops, 25. SMTP is also horribly insecure. Don't use it. Or at least secure it. SSH. Oops, I forgot to put a port number in there as well. This timer is actually going a little bit quicker, which is nice. Except I still got a minute and change to get in, to do my port hack, and then fucking disconnect right away to abort the trace, which is kind of funny. Almost there. Come on, you can do it. There you go. And just to be safe, I'll dump the logs too. All right, trace over. Nice, idiots. Oh, wait, what the hell? I thought I... What the hell? Did I not actually finish the thing? I swear I did. Damn it. Well, whatever. Let's redo it. It's fine. Oops. Last one was the SMTP dealio. Can I do that? Do I have enough RAM to do that? Of course I don't. Did I not? Okay, there. Weird. Oh, because it wasn't a... Damn it. I fucked that one up the first time, apparently. All right, now I'm in. Let's connect the shell to this right away, and then we'll... logs... Move everything. Close. Oh, wait a minute.
No, that's fine. Okay. So, am I going to have to do this on a time limit here? Damn. Yeah, I am. Okay, this should be interesting. Okay, let me double check what that fucking mission was then. Over regards to cleaners, recently stolen a great deal of blah blah blah. Da, 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 da. Delete what he stole. The IP used to access their servers at a test. And then know it's somewhere. Okay, so I'm just deleting a bunch of crap. I could nuke the entire server too, which would probably be a bit of a nuclear way to do it, but whatever. It's fine. Okay. Let's get set up again. All right, game over. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. All right, so I'll probably have about a minute. Oops. A minute to find and delete these files. No probs. Or actually slightly less than that. Alright, what do we got? Raid archive, logs, nothing in bin, nothing in sys. Alright, well that was fucking simple. You know what? I'm actually gonna take that just in case. Might actually be useful. Alright. Get rid of that. Cover my butthole. All right, we're out. Yeah, whoa. Oh, man. Okay, was that not supposed to do it? Oh! Oops. Nice, that's actually pretty funny. So I'm guessing that's a game over state right there. Okay, that's pretty neat actually. I like that. Okay, well, good to know. Alrighty. Time to undo whatever that shitlord did. Oh, he just straight up deleted it. Well, that's nice. Okay, well, thankfully I might have something for this. Maybe not. Or where did I put it? Bingo. Okay. CP? No, there's no CP, huh? Alright, that's fine.
Elder Sheen. And this is move L dash E, oops, to X dash server. That's this. All right, so now can I do reboot? We'll see if this works. I don't know. Honestly, I'm not so sure. We'll see what happens. Well, that seems to have done it. Oh, wow, look at that. I made it back somehow. Wow, yeah, that dude got me good. What a shit. What a shit. So that did get rid of my backup copy, didn't it? Yeah, it did kind of. Oh, my notes are back, though. Okay. So, well, I'm really glad I was super paranoid then. I figured some garbage like that would happen. So, now, can I... Oh, command copy, huh? Well, this would be a really weird roundabout way to do it, but... Let's just do it. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this the right way. I'm gonna SCP X server to home. Just in case some garbage like this happens again, I'll be protected. Okay, gave me multiple copies of it. All right. And just in case, I kept that file I deleted from his thing. Because he's an idiot. All right, I'm going to put in some flavor text of my own. Even though this doesn't really matter. Oh, that's funny. I like that. That's really good. Super good. Ah, that's super good. I like that so much. All right. They did a solid with this game with that shit right there. I love it. I love it good. Ah, fuck. Well, with that, that seems like a good way to cap the night. Oh, I love it so much. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. All right, we're going to save. Ah, super good. All right, well, this is Hacknet. We're going to continue with this next time. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Hopefully Twitch will have fewer problems then. Oh, but oh my god, that was good. That was really good. That was super good. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.